Hello friends, welcome to the channel Health Tricks and Tips in English, the best pregnancy centric channel. Friends, there are a lot of questions coming up whether the boy or girl is there in the womb as per the fetal heart rate that is written on the ultrasound report of the pregnant lady. So today's video is all about predicting gender of the baby by using your ultrasound report and looking at the figure that is there in the column of FHR, that is the fetal heart rate. So friends, this video is totally based on the old wives' tale, and in most of the cases this is found to be true. However, in some of the cases this is not found to be true. So friend, if you see the ultrasound report of a pregnant lady, look at the FHR column, or somewhere it would be written the fetal heart rate. If you see the figure and if you find that the FHR rate is above 140, that is the heartbeat of the baby in the womb, so it is predicted the baby is a girl. However, if this FHR is below 140, then the baby is predicted to be a boy. So it's an old wife tale. I cannot validate it. I will request you, if you have any experiences to share, kindly share us, and so that we also can verify whether this is working or not. However, this is the only thing that is there with respect to the fetal heart rate and the baby prediction. So hope this is going to work for you, but I would request you that do not get any sort of excitement or sorrow for whatever the result is coming in your ultrasound report, because this is just an old wife tale. It is not at all a fact, because it is also believed that this heart rate keeps on oscillating between 120 to 160. So I mean, it changes often. I will not say that this is concrete way of prediction. So you can use it to just to pacify your curiosity, but it is not at all a guaranteed way to predict baby's gender in the womb. Our channel do not distinguish between the gender of a baby, whether it is girl or a baby boy. Both are equal. Treat them equally, educate them equally. So friends, this was all about the prediction of baby in the womb by using heartbeat rate or the fetal heart rate that is written in the ultrasound report. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, just hit the like button. So friends, kindly share your experiences via comment. This is the only way to communicate between you and me. And if you have not subscribed to our channel that is totally based on pregnancy, so kindly do so. Thank you for watching. Stay happy, stay healthy.